Well, Becky Lynch wants to achieve her dream of winning the Raw Women's Championship. She will have to go through the Queen.
I would call Becky's chances highly unlikely of succeeding in New York when she's in the ring with the Queen and the baddest woman on the planet.
First off, congratulations. You finally made it in my main event. Yes, the Golden Girls main event. While you were off getting suspended, arrested, doing everything you could to stay out of that ring, I've been putting in all the work. My resume speaks for itself. Let me tell you something, sweetheart. It is one thing to be hot for 6 months, but I've been hot for 4 years. That's why I was chosen. I was chosen to get the job done. You want to know why the WWE Universe supports you? Because all of them feel sorry for you. Like I felt sorry for you. Like Ronda Rousey felt sorry for you this Sunday. And no matter how hard you try to spin it, you got a handout. Never in my life have I seen someone do so little, but take credit for so much. Look at me, Becky. That's why I'm gonna have to make you and Ronda Rousey relevant again when you bow down to the Queen. Miss Wrestlemania.
Woo! Shut your face, you dope. You plastic face dope. You've had this division by the throat for 4 years. You did nothing with it. I came along and now we're the main event of WrestleMania. So I don't think we need a queen. Probably never did. What we need is the man.
Man believes WrestleMania needs her, but can Charlotte Flair, can Ronda Rousey handle the threat of the man?
Well, Flair and Lynch are indeed on their road to WrestleMania. We learned earlier tonight that Mr. McMahon will present a WrestleMania opportunity to Kofi Kingston on the New Day. That's still to come tonight.